man. Both sides, they got their squads out. The Sir Chomps a lot and the Wrath of Burb. They both got their cheer squads. We're going to see how it's going to go. Looks like we do have the Garchomp versus the Decidueye matchup going on. Let's see how this is going to play out here. SKDL does have this Miss Magius going. We're going to see some spicy setups. Going into it now. SKDL's going to get the Sideye off. They're going to get that Release X. Finger trying to cancel to Sorry Sense. Ooh, SKDel tech off. He's gonna get the high stance and be able to punish. Another release X to take off the soaring stance. Now Fumu down to 1 HP already. SKDel's gonna punish that a little bit before it comes out. He's gonna take the laser. Almost a perfect there. Another good release X there. Good observation from him. Acrobat is gonna miss. Not quite able to grab on time. He's gonna get full combo off of this. Win that field phase there with that homing attack. Get a quick poke. Keep SKDel in the corner. Keep backing up though. Put SKDel back a little bit. Here comes the Miss Magius. He's going to be able to use this to walk Fumu down. Now that he's in his burst. He's barely able to get his off before he runs out. Getting SKDel out of the landing right there. Dick's gonna miss because he goes over it. Release X is gonna hit. It's a good JX there for Fumu. Take that third phase monster. Here. SKDel's gonna get something big here. But Fumu, just with that combo, is gonna let the time run out just like that, even though he didn't get the damage. As long as he went through the whole combo, it would make sure SKDel couldn't do anything. Homie Tai's gonna block it. SKDel's gonna get his in. He's gonna miss his running X. Acrobat's gonna hit. Get the wall splat. Doesn't get too much of a combo off of it though. Stone Edge is not gonna work out. Fumu's gonna get a little punished there. Still pulling off of his Magus. Trying to get some pressure on Fumu, but Fumu's gonna get that counterattack. Mold is gonna take SKDel out of the game. Good release X there to punish that. Acrobatics. Now a bit of a waiting game. He's just gonna pop his burst, get a little bit of chip damage. SKDel throwing up the 4x. Small bit of damage during that dual phase. He's gonna get that grab mix up. Not gonna quite take it. That Fumu in the corner, he's gonna, Frenzy Plant's gonna work out there. Out comes Miss Magius. Fumu leaps over it. Now we got SKDel in the corner. All he needs is a little bit of damage. Oh, that's gonna be a free punish. Oh, but not quite. Frenzy Plant not gonna do enough damage to take the round there. I think if Fumu just waited for SKDel to come to the ground, he could have gotten like a full punish. Maybe taking the round, maybe I've done enough damage and stalled the timeout. Well, either way, good stuff there from both players. We're going to see what happens going here to game two. It was pretty close all the way there, so let's see if Fumu can bring this to a game three or SKDel can close this out. have that field phase. Gonna get a small combo, putting SVA on the corner. He's gonna get his 2x. Good anti-air there. Boom in the corner, back to the operation. Oh, he's gonna get that high stance. Good punch. He's really been practicing arriving on check out. Putting it to good use here. This Magus trying to back move up to a corner here. Allison in that field phase with that counter. So Dan's playing pretty safe here, playing pretty smart. Boom's gonna pop his burst. That 5S is gonna work out. Get a small combo off of it. That Boom in the corner, he's gonna use his burst. Let's figure out what's that he's shooting. Gale enraged now. Oh, that's gonna be a full combo. Fortunately, Kifumu at PSP right now. In a few seconds on the clock, Escadel's gonna get that counter and seal off the round. Escadel on set point now. Kifumu's gonna make something happen. Bring it through. He's gonna get that Spirit Shackle. He's gonna keep Escadel out. Combo off the wrist. Grab instead. The Mulgate trade is gonna work out. Help him get Dale away. Dale's gonna get that good hold. Santum mix up off the Dragon Claw. He's been doing that today. He's got me a couple times today. Fancy plant's gonna work. This mag is coming out. I think we could have acrobatics that. Not quite sure where we go. Combo. All this shield pressure to Escadel now. Down in the corner. Escadel's gonna get out. It's like exhaust range. Kind of hurting Fumu there. All the shield pressure now, just pushing Fumu all the way back across the stage to this other corner. 5 seconds left. Fumu's gonna have to win another exchange. Escadel's gonna call out that charge up, and he's gonna get that homing attack and take the second game there. That's good stuff from both players, so.